Whoa, see that sun? Oh my God, it is bright. 7:16 in the morning. Where am I in the office? I'm such a morning person. Where the hell did I threw that shit away? Oh, here doing some editing. I'm here doing a review, and I threw it. Well, good thing I Instagram it because I just want to get the name of it. Like, why did I just throw that away? Anyway, guys, happy Memorial Day. Let's get into this vlog.
Hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper. All
right, it's 9:11 right now. It's looking beautiful outside. I'm about to make myself some breakfast. Probably help for a little bit. Tara got a new video up. Yeah, I'm gonna watch that. Let me open another tab. Go out, enjoy this weather. It's Monday, Memorial Day. Yo, the weather has been lovely. Yo, yesterday was wow, 90 something. Wowzaza. What's this? Yeah, so go out and enjoy the day, y'all. Why the hell you keep watching my video? I don't get people. Y'all, you crazy. Why do you keep watching my vlogs and thumbing down my vlog? Hell, man up, get some balls and say something. Like, why the fuck they like, what the fuck are you looking for to change? I don't know. I just find people like, why do you come and thumbs down the vlog? If you don't like me, you don't want to, why the fuck you watching me? Go away, dumbass. Yes, I'm talking to you. I just never get that logic. Again, I don't understand why YouTube even has a thumbs down. Like, if you don't like the video, click off, dumbass. Or say something, you keyboard gangster dumbass. You see, it doesn't change, you're a dumbass. Who's texting me? Who's this? That's an email. Oh, I need a, yeah, I gotta do something. Yeah, my mind up. It's like, oh, it's sad. 77 degrees. Nice breeze. How that rhymes. 77 degrees. Nah, see, I could do it sun. I could do it the heat, not the humidity. Say it again. Heat, not humidity. Yeah, just came out of these streets, 11:06. Yeah. Coming out to enjoy this Memorial Day. It's been a nice long, it's been a great long weekend. The weather's been a plus. Yeah. It's breezed off. Everything. What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Out the house, 8:04. Not having a clock. I think it works. It's like, I'll be out the house on at good times. It's supposed to rain today, so I got my raincoat on. It's all gravy. The weekend was lovely. The weather was lovely. Where's my ID? Like, where the hell is my work ID? So, hope your weekend started off great. And yeah, I like when you have Mondays off. The rest of the week goes by mad quick. Sometimes I pin a comment on my videos and I say hit the thumbs up or whatever about the thumbs up. It's not on the comment, it means on the video. Hit the thumbs up on the video. I appreciate the thumbs up on the comment, but no, on the video. Appreciate it. What up, people? 409 on my way to the gym. If this bus will drive. It was a good day. The day went by pretty quick. Like I said, I like when, you know, you got Mondays off. The week just seems to just go by quickly. Where the hell is this thing? There's two buses in front of him and he going around like, what? Listen, 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 Linda, listen. Yeah. So I'm going to the gym, work it out a little bit. I just had a shotgun sneeze just now. I'm like, mother. It's damp out here. Like, where the hell is the pollen? Well, there was pollen coming in the car yesterday. It was crazy. Was it yesterday? No. What's today? No, yeah, it was yesterday. You saw the pollen just flying around the air and came in the car. I'm like, son of a bitch. I mean, but I've been good, thank God. I mean, the medication I take, take one pill and it goes throughout the whole 24 hours and it works, you know. So I can't complain. I'm excited for dinner, yo. Curry lamb, son. Yeah, my mother made that yesterday. But Sunday. Yeah, but yesterday, you know, doing a video, I ate something else for a video I had to do, so. And girl, that thing hit my stomach this morning. I think it was that, what I ate, and then some the Takis. Y'all ever had Takis? That's like every now and, you know, my thing is, yeah, you know, those that I do, I brush of salt is the devil, it's my weakness. And Takis, it's hot and it's salt, it's like, but I only have a craving for that, you know, at certain times. And the mixture of that and what I ate earlier, girl, so no. Takis said bye-bye. But yeah, what this person saying, like, yo, like, oh my God, thank you for the link. Okay, just watch it. Like, Jesus, oh my God, oh, okay, goodbye. It's business. It's just like, I hate the back and forth, because it's just like, oh my God, like, look, I've explained, read it. And that's the thing, is I make sure I explain myself. It's like, I mean, okay, people gonna have questions, yeah, but like, come on, like, every minute you're gonna keep emailing me, shit. And what pisses me off, if I put a link to something and they gonna ask me, you could have seen something. I put the link in the email from before. You didn't read the email. Shut it. Was this bus? Okay, it's blocking the road. It's traffic. I'm so done. This is the longest. 50 minutes of cardio is the longest I've done since I had surgery. Usually I'm like 40, 45. I'm like, girl, we gonna get it back up there to 60 minutes. Lord, my legs. It's like the back of, like, underneath, it's my thighs, but it's like the back of my thighs. Why are you driving like that? Okay, work it out. I just wanna have a good old shower, eat something, and relax. Well, I'm gonna do some reviews, but that's my relaxing, so. Okay, the lights gonna change. Oh, God. Oh, my God. What's up, y'all? It is 8:47, yo. I just had an 8:30 mammogram. I'm like, I got hit that, yo. Every doctor's appointment should be like this. I got in, bam, 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 bam. 8:47, I'm out, ready to go to work. Shit. I'm like, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, she not gonna get the spot. Where did she go? Did she go around? I don't know where she went. I'm trying to hold this spot for this lady, but I don't know where she at. Is that her there over there? This lady was trying to get a parking spot, but they wouldn't let her park. I was parked right at the end of the block, but the road is one way and she couldn't double park, and you know, I had to get out of the spot, but she found something else. It's gonna take me half an hour to get to work. Not bad at all. But my high is coming down. Thank you. It's a red light. They're letting us out. Yay. Off work. It's cold out here. 61 degrees. I don't know if it rained while I was inside, but it's chilly. This weather, girl. Girl. I'm so hungry. I can't wait to go home and make some salmon. Yes. Smell of your hair. Without your love, I am out of place. And without you, I am just a trace. I'm We got a car accident early in the mornings. Oh my God, come on, fucking people. Shit. Everybody turns into one lane, it's two lanes. Since they're doing, you know, all this gentrification and all this building up every blinking small place, they have really messed up the roads in New York. It's like, who, it's like they sit, they do this, are they drunk, and they sit down and map out the streets, like, oh my God. And it just, it's making more traffic. It's more traffic. Like, this road, I'm gonna show y'all in a minute, like, I don't understand what the hell this shit is. It's like, it's zigzag. Let me show you. I'm so rude. Happy Thursday. Yes, the weekend is almost here. That's what I say. I like, you know, Mondays off are dope. Dope. I had to make a detour due to that accident. No, I'm still good. I left out the house on time. Not having a clock, for real, it's making me. I mean, I'm a punctual person. I have a thing for time already, but not having a clock on my nightstand, I don't know, it's like I'm moving quicker. Still gonna get a clock because I keep looking over and I'm like, fuck, I gotta get a clock. Just haven't made up my mind yet what I want to do as far as if I want to get it for the Alexa, just get it standalone. I have stuff on my Amazon list, so I'm just like, my Amazon cart, so I'm just still trying to make up my mind what I want to do. It's 62 degrees. 401 out of work. I have to head to the gym. Yeah. It's chilly, man. It's nice, but you gotta put a sweater on. Let's get on the road. See them guys doing the street, the tar, and they not one of them have a mask on their face. The devil, and your lungs full. That's really odd. They don't, none of them have a mask on. Shit. Great workout. Now I'm watching this Netflix original. Oh my God, I love it. It's called It's Bruno. Each episode is like 15 minutes or less. So it is hilarious. Hilarious. So, yo, it is so cloudy out here. I'm about to go pick up a sandwich, head in. Oh, you dumb fuck. I got my sandwich. I'm excited about it. I just saw the owner. He was like, "Where you been? Long time no see." I'm like, "The last time, well, I came here like a week ago. I didn't see him." That's why I was like, I said new management, but it was like, nah, the owner just wasn't there. Come on, people, drive your shit, man. But fuck, yo, I'm coming out. I ain't gonna make the light anyway, but fuck, I'm coming out. So I was like, nah, the last time I, you know, when I used to come there religiously, if you want to call it that, the last time I went there, they towed my car. And a 650 sandwich turned into mad dough. I was like, nah, bro. That's the only reason. Oh, look, he's a doggy. Be careful. Don't drop him. Oh, my God. He's so adorable. Yeah, I'm getting that fever. The doggy fever. No, no baby fever. It ain't happening there, huh? I'm getting the doggy fever. Like, oh, my God. Like, I told you I'm watching this. It's Bruno.
It looked like, I don't know, it's a pug. It's like a pug mix or something. Because it looks, the body and the face look like a pug, but the face ain't mushed in. But, yeah. I'm feeling right. I mean, it's twofold. I'm enjoying the freedom, but I'm missing having a little fur baby. All right, Papa, I'm looking at my thing. Yeah, whatever, yeah.
I feel the warmth of your skin. I feel the touch of your hand. Love you with all of my heart. Makes me tremble within.
What's going on, y'all? Good morning. It is Friday. We made it. Yeah. Going up to the 80s today. What? What a better way to close out the week. I need to clean my glasses. The secretary. Yeah. Yesterday, a plumbing emergency. My manager emails me. He says she called out. She asked for another day off. I was like, okay, girl, bye. Go and enjoy my day. I'm working tomorrow, doing some overtime. Should be fun. It's because gay, you know, all the gay events start next June, so it's gonna be a gay themed evening. So I'm looking forward to, you know, enjoying the festivities, the sights and shit. Yeah.
I'm at my little spot up here, and everybody shook. We get the ball at the 3-point line.